Being back for this Bound for Glory is really special to me because I have great memories from this pay-per-view. That's where I won the first TNA Knockouts Championship.
History made in Atlanta at Bound for Glory as Gail Kim becomes the first TNA Knockouts Champion.
When I walk away from this business one day, I will always have that memory so dear to me.
Gail Kim will always be the first ever women's TNA champion.
It was truly the best moment of my career.